without my help, I might have, to have three number one singles. That band was called Ambrosia. The singer songwriter, that band is in
This is B. You might be over there.
Thank you, Alan.
I'll tell you later.
How you guys doing tonight?
Yeah.
I feel kind of rowdy, so I might just gonna stir things up a little bit. If you don't mind. I'd like to introduce my friend here. We've never played together, but he's a local here in San Diego. His name is Alan Silverstein. Song. This next one was featured on the very first Ambrosia record that we did.
to Alan mix for us. Did a magnificent job, by the way. When Alan flew in from London to mix that record, it was the highlight of our lives, and it's been an honor to be his friend for the last 25 years, so I'm very, very grateful to be here tonight. I want to thank Alan and his incredible band, the Alan Parsons Live Project. I'm going to do a song from the first album called World Leave Me Alone. And for the first time ever, that is available on CD, which we brought tonight in merchandise. So if you guys ever wondered why we've never released that, it's finally out, and we have it here for you tonight. World Leave Me Alone. Here in San Diego, and you guys gave him a fantastic reception. This is my cousin Michael. And you know, for many, many, many years, Mike and I always get drafted to sing at every family wedding that we've had for the last 15 years. And so I decided, you know, we got to take this on the road. So this is Michael's second appearance in San Diego. So I know you guys are going to make him feel really welcome.
Are there any USD students in the audience tonight? Just a few one.
You guys can help us out a little bit. This is a song by Paul Simon. Simon and Garfunkel.
Stay.
dedicate this to a couple who are backstage, Alan and Lisa. This is to you, with love from the Pac-Man.
Yeah. She's the life that leads to me. Feeling up forever. We are known to stay together. For me, there's nothing better.
Thank you.